He's a ring veteran that's not new to this. He's true to this. Hailing from Memphis, Tennessee, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the rebirth of Brora the Cobra Young. And his opponent fighting on the red corner. He's wearing the black trunks with red lettering. He weighed in at an athletic 233.6 pounds. His professional record in excellent. 23 victories, only 2 defeats, with 19 big KOs to his credit. World ranked in the heavyweight division from Newport News, VA. Here is Jerry Slug Forrest. Dave Brazzo with the final instructions.
Gentlemen, you're getting the rules to the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. The game will come in sometimes.
8 rounds or less, heavyweights.
Combination. watch him talk.
Look at that, show something backwards. Look, Slugger's in the front. I am. Come on, Slugger.
Let's go!
Come on, Slug.
Seconds out, seconds out. Round four.
Come on, Slug.
Come on, Slug.
Come on, Slow. Come on, Slow. Come on, Slow.
Round six of a scheduled eight. Round six of eight.
Come on, Slow.
Make him feel it, Jared.
Slow. Spin off, Slow. Come on, Slow. Come on, Slow. Come on, Slav.
Fans, this is it. Please put your hands together for both Ring Warriors. This is the eighth and final round.
Come on, Slav. Come on, Slav. Take him out, Slav.
All right, Slav, let's go now. Now you come, let's go.
Come
10 seconds to go. Let's cheer him to the final bell. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a well-deserved round of applause for both our ring warriors? They fought their hearts out in here tonight. A TV-worthy heavyweight fight brought to you by Cheddar Promotions and Odenton Fitness here at Live Casino and Hotel. The official scoring is as follows. Judge Steve Rado saw it 78-71. Judge Don Richard saw it 77-72. John Gordowski saw it 76-73, all to the winner by unanimous decision. The slugger, Jerry Forrest. Let's hear from Grover Young as well. By round of applause, you'd like to see a rematch. By round of applause, you'd like to see a rematch. Wow. The athletic Jerry Slugger Forrest.
Stop that. Who turned this?